Hey guys, what's going on? Shadowrath Gaming here, finally coming back with some gaming content. It's been a while since I've talked to you guys, and I want to take a moment to tell you, sort of why I haven't been making videos. And there's kind of, two reasons to that. One of them would be, not being really into gaming lately. I've kind of taken on different activities, kind of getting a little bit away from technology, but occasionally I would, turn on my PS4 and play a game. But the activity that I've been getting into is mountain biking. I've just find it really fun and enjoyous. I find it more fun than gaming right now, so the only reason I'm making a video is so you guys can see some more content for me, and some of my friends at school have been begging me. So here we go. This is a game called Escape. I have never played it before. I just saw it on the Steam store for free and decided why not try to play it. So from what I've seen, it's kind of like you're a block and you have to navigate through, I guess you would say, like almost a dungeon, like a 2D dungeon. So start this game. So left, right, space bar. Okay. Escape is pause. And do I have to get the... Okay. Can't like double it. How do you? Something I'm missing here? What? I went to that orb. Is there like something I'm missing? That's a lot of levels. Am I not supposed to go to that orb first? It does the same thing. No. I have no idea. Let's just skip this level if I can. Okay, now we have obstacles that we have to jump over. I'm confused if you have to go to... What? Do you have to go to both the obstacles? Or how does this work? Oh, see, now I can't jump up there now. Oh, there we go. There we go. Sometimes the solution is behind a click. Whoa. That's interesting. Adding is winning. What does that mean? See, what's it? I can't like jump. Okay. There's no sound to this game, so my headset keeps turning off. Does that mean I have to get to it twice? Yeah. This is difficult. How did I get past this the first time? It's like when you do it, you only have the reaction time to stop, like after you died like three times. Okay. Well, there we go, that was something. How? You click somewhere? Or is it just a difficult jump? When I try to go there, just go back to the same spot. Can I even jump that high? Oh, there we go. How did I just do that? There's a lot of game, or a lot of levels in this game is pretty difficult. Oh, that was almost it. That's only the first one now. Alright, I'm gonna end the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment. Tomorrow I'll be posting another video of this game, probably. You guys should look forward to that. Hopefully I'll have some more commentary. And yeah.